Like this video and subscribe in the next 5 seconds or you'll never win another game of Fortnite.
Yo guys, today's video is about this 9-year-old kid I met in Duosville. Now this 9-year-old basically, he had no friends and he lost his only friend he had. And now this story basically just hit home heavily because I had so many like people just call me rude names and I never really had a friend as a kid. So it just hit home. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video, man. And the last thing I'm gonna say before I do start this video up is that I want to let every single person that's watching this know that you're not alone. And if you guys do need help, just DM my Instagram at Fortnite Physics. I DM a lot of my supporters back if you guys feel lonely or something. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy. And I basically became his best friend. It was just crazy what happened in today's video, man. It was a banger. But yeah, lastly, if you guys do want a chance for anything gifted in the item shop, all you guys gotta do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below your epic gamer tag, and I will gift you skins like this. But yeah, I love you guys. Enjoy. Yo,
what do you want?
I was trying to play a duo game, bruh.
I don't feel like talking to anyone now.
I don't feel like talking to anyone, bro,
because of my friend. He really hurt my feelings.
How did he hurt your feelings? But let's go lazy like.
Okay. He was so mean to me in school last week.
He was mean to you? Hey, what did he say?
He said he didn't want to be my friend anymore because his girlfriend told him that I can't.
Wait, hold on. Your friend's girlfriend told you can't talk to him anymore. That's what you're saying?
Yes. She said because she doesn't like me and she thinks I'm annoying.
And that's why he's not talking to you anymore?
Yeah. He said he listens to his girlfriend.
Well, that's not a true friend then, bro. You gotta ignore the fakes, you know what I'm saying? Don't let them get in your way.
We've been friends since preschool and I don't want to let them out of my life.
Wait, how old are you?
I'm 9.
You're 9 years old? Hey, I feel you. But like, I know it's hard to let go of like a long-term kind of friend, you know what I mean? Like, was he like your best friend or like one of your friends out of your friends?
Best friend since preschool.
He's your best friend. I mean, do you have any other supportive friends that can help you? Oh, kid right here. Kids on me.
Oh, I found a pump.
Need some help? But yeah. So basically what I was trying to tell you, man, is like, are your friends supportive, your other friends?
No, they all make fun of me because he doesn't want to be my friend anymore.
So you don't have any friends, you're saying?
Not at all.
Hey, well, we can be friends, bro. Do you have any friends on Fortnite or no?
Just a couple, but they only use me.
They use you? What do they use you for?
Every time I get V-Bucks for my birthday or something, they always say, gift me and I'll gift you this rare skin.
And they never gave you it?
Nothing.
Yeah, you're still default. That means you never even got to buy any skins yet?
No skins at all.
Oh, kid on me.
Hit him.
Got him. Wait. So, I'm trying to make sure annoying. So, you're saying that your friends, they scam you, they lie to you, and they just left you because of a girl?
Yes.
Hey, yo, come here. Hey, stop running. Annoying. Come here. We can be best friends, all right? I will give you skins. I will help you with all that. All right, bud?
Really?
Yes, I'm being true. Okay. Are you decent at this game?
I'm okay.
You okay? And I'll tell you what, if you can manage to beat me in one game out of 3 1v1s, I will give you a Fortnite account, and I will give you over 100,000 V-Bucks.
Oh my god, really?
I promise, I actually will. Nobody deserves to have fake people, you know what I mean? And I know how it is, because as a kid, I didn't have one friend. Everyone would always just say I was fat and I was a loser. You know what I mean? Oh, people would just be very rude to me. So, I know where you're coming from, so if you do manage to, would you want to do this deal?
100%.
And you want to be best friends too, bro?
Yeah.
Hi, Bell. I'll add you right now, man. Let's get it, bro. All
right.
I just added you on Epic, dude.
Okay.
Let's get it.
A few minutes later.
IDG, are you ready, bro?
I'm ready, bro. But I'm about to get clapped by you. You're the recon expert.
Hey, but I'm telling you right now, skins don't matter, bro. But yeah, these 3 games. And if you win, you get 100,000 V-Bucks in any skin you want, bro.
Ooh.
You ready?
I'm good. I'm ready, bro.
You ready? I bet. Okay, but before we do start, I gotta ask, why do you have, like, a skin? Like, when I look at the voice chat members, it says you have a skin. Are you lying to me or no?
No, my cousin used to have his account linked to mine, but then he unlinked it because he said he's the one trash player linked to his account.
So even your cousin's being rude to you?
Oh, everyone's being mean to me, right?
Everyone's being mean to you? All right, well, right here, this is where we see if you'll get 100,000 and you can get some, and we'll be best friends too, all right?
Alright, bet. I'm
about to get clapped by this. You're not gonna get clapped, bro. Trust me. You literally clapped me to high ground, bro. That's good stuff.
That's all about luck.
Nah, it's not luck, but you're just a talented player. You're actually kind of goated. I'm not joking, bro. You're pretty goated with it. You're not trash, bro. Trust me. I always like you should get high ground right away, and you're legit. Keep like you keep up with me, bro. Good stuff.
There's no point of me doing this 1v1, to be honest, because I'm just going to get clapped.
You're not going to get clapped, right? Trust me. Where you at? Wait, do you want to do shootdowns or no, bro?
Yeah, shootdowns.
You can do shootdowns? So, I bet. Where you at? 23 to the head? GG.
I'm about to get destroyed.
Nah, you're not going to get destroyed, bro. You're goaded. You're going to drop... you're getting high ground? I bet. I won't shoot down. I'll be fair.
Alright.
I'll give you that, bro. I got you. But yeah, bro, right here. You gotta clap me right here, bro. We're gonna be best friends with it. Bop! Oh, yo. That was a good fight, bro. That was a really good fight. That's 1-0.
Yeah, that was
good. That was good, man. All right, so that means you just have to meet the next two games. You think you can get me one of the next two games, EG?
I'll try. I'm pretty bad, but...
You're not bad, bro. But wait, I have one last question for you. So that means, like... So, like, is it, like, right now, I'm guessing you're just basically just lonely right now because there's people being fake to you and just not friends with you, you know?
Yeah, man. No one wants... I might as well just go ahead and delete Fortnite.
No, bro. Trust me. We'll literally get to play Fortnite every single day. Is that cool with you? Just to play Fortnite? And we can make... Do you want to be on my YouTube channel? I have a YouTube.
You have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, bro. But, yeah, I'll be right back. But, yeah, you can be... Do you want to be on my YouTube?
Sure.
I bet. I'll be right back, bro. Two more games, man. Let's get it.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Alright, DG, are you ready for the second fight, bro?
I'm ready, bro. Low-key, you got me hyped. And, like, earlier today, I was crying so much. And now, I can't believe you're gonna be my best friend, bro. Thank you so much.
Hey, I got you, bro. We're gonna be grinding duos. We can even probably stream on my channel, too. Like, live playing duos, bro. You ready?
Really?
Yeah, I got you, bro. Alright, right here.
Let's go.
Second game with it, baby. Let's go. Ooh, you got me on high ground. Okay. Yes, bro, you legit can't clap me. I'm telling you, you're goated with it. I love your 90s. Okay.
So
got high ground. You might be able to catch up. Oh, I have my air on, not my pump.
Oh.
I'm choking.
Not
you think you got
lie,
this?
You're actually really, really good, bro.
I'm really good. Appreciate that, bro. Appreciate that support, man. Oh, you're not there? I'm tripping. Oh, you're going to be there? Watch this. Oh, okay.
My 90s ever since my friends call me trash.
I feel you. I saw those 90s. Those are fast, bro. Oh, let me go crazy. You ready to pop my head off right here? If you pop my head off right here, you win this, bro. You just got to play it safe. You know what I'm saying?
I'm
choking. Yeah, where you at? I think I'm going to shoot. Yeah, I'm going to shoot down. It's just because there's a bit over building. Oh! You actually might have me right here. Crap, not happening, bro. It's not happening. You actually might win.
Come on.
For 100,000 V-Bucks, bro.
Come on, DG. Let's go.
You got this, yo. DG, you're goaded with it. You about to clap me, bro. You could get a whole recon account right here. Oh, I'm weak.
Oh,
you're goaded. Oh, crap. I choked. Oh, you got to jump down. Same height. This is the game right here where you might be able to win, DJ. Are you ready? Right here.
I'm ready.
I bet. Yo, I'm playing so dookie with. I'm playing like Donkey Kong and Mario Kart, bro. Let's get it. Alright, break that. Let's go. How much health you at?
I'm at 41, but it's all good.
I'm at 70, bro. This is literally whoever gets the next shot wins. Like that fight.
Right.
And this can be where you get it, bro. Let's get it, bro.
Well, if I get it, my friends will never ever be mean to me ever again, bro.
And then they'll be friends with you, basically saying? And then, yeah, you can just, like, you can actually, like, they'll support you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that's good, bro.
This means so much to me. Thank
you. Yeah, I got you, man. Do they like rare skins?
They love rare skins. They can't stop talking about, like, the Renegade Raider or Recon Expert.
Oh, yeah, then, yeah, but it's a GG. They actually have respect for you now. Now they won't be rude to you and all kind of stuff, bro. Oh,
yeah,
bro, this game is cracked. You're goated. This is where you pop me off? Oh, I'm playing Dookie. Oh, I won, bro.
Oh.
Yo,
it's all good, though.
It's all good? I bet. So that means one more game. You just... I don't know, man. This is where we see. Are you ready, DJ?
Yeah, I'm all ready. Come on.
Okay, so you promise you're not mad at me or nothing because I won that?
I'm not mad at all. Just you being my friend brings me tears of joy, bro.
So just be being supportive to you, you'll be friends with me? And you're happy about
100%,
that?
100%, bro. 100%.
Like, you wouldn't even care about me giving you 100,000 V-Bucks or the skins?
I don't care at all. Just as long as I have a friend that supports me.
You know what, DJ? You're literally the nicest kid I've ever met. Like, someone to just, like, that wants to be friends with me just for me and not caring about, like, the skins. Like, dude, you're literally such a nice kid. I hope you know that, bro.
Thank you so much, bro.
You know what? So, forget the next fight. I'm going to tell you right here. You just got yourself a whole recon expert with the pink gold trooper for free.
Oh my god, let's go, bro. Thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me, bro. Thank you so much.
Now, I got you, bro. And listen. The reason why I'm giving you it, it's not because you're talented at Fortnite. It's not because of any of that. It's because you have a good heart. Like, to with people just being rude to you, like, I never had, like, really friends. But when I did, they would just be very rude to me. And for you just to stand up for yourself, I mean, and stay strong, that's good, man. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you so much.
I got you, bro. Wait, do you have Instagram?
Oh, yeah, I do, bro. All
right, my Instagram's @FortnitePhysics. I'm literally like 1,000 followers from 100K. I'm so close. So, yeah, just DM my Instagram, and I'll DM you the information, and I got you with an even better surprise, all right?
Thank you so much, bro.
I got
you,
man.
Bro.
And are you going
to
show your friends this too or nah? Those guys that
went
fake.
Yeah, bro.
You're going to?
Yeah.
All right, bro. All right, well, you going to have a good day?
Alright, yeah, you too, man. Thank you so much.
Hey, I got you, bro. I'm gonna head out, alright?
Alright, bro. God bless.
Hey, God bless you too, man. God is good. Let's go, boys. Yo.
Let's go.
Yo, let's go. But yo, I'm gonna dip, alright?
Alright.
But yeah, make sure to DM my Instagram. Say this is DJ, because people, when I upload the video, will see it. So yeah, make sure to DM it, okay?
Alright, bet.
Yo, see you, DJ, bro. Let's go.
Alright, bro.
Alright, peace, dog. Bro, that was such a good video, man. That man DJ, that kid's a good kid. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys do want to be gifted anything in the item shop, once again, not that because that's not be able to be gifted, but I can give you V-Buck packs. If you guys want to be gifting anything, literally all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and then comment down below your epic gamer tag and why you deserve it. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. We're so close to 100K on Instagram. Go follow my Instagram @FortnitePhysics. I'm out.